Before you begin, remove the display panel assembly and wireless WAN module. Removal. Important: make careful note of the routing of the wireless antenna and speaker cables for later replacement. Caution: use care when disconnecting the wireless LAN antenna cables from the system board. A damaged cable or connector can degrade tablet performance. Carefully disconnect the wireless LAN cables from the system board by grasping the connectors with a small pair of needle-nose pliers or tweezers. Carefully peel back the metallic tape that secures the main wireless LAN and AUX wireless WAN antenna assembly to the heatsink, right speaker, and system board. Carefully peel back the metallic tape that secures the main wireless WAN antenna assembly to the heatsink. Remove the wireless antenna and speaker cables from the routing channel and retention tape that secure them to the display enclosure. Carefully separate the main wireless LAN and AUX wireless WAN antenna assembly from the adhesive that secures it to the right speaker and display enclosure and remove. Carefully separate the main wireless WAN antenna assembly from the adhesive that secures it to the left speaker and display enclosure and remove. Reverse this procedure to install the wireless antennas.